It's also somehow connected to Twin Peaks. And this is about the girl who gets murdered, and this song is called Laura.